at a high school in Denver. Police say a student shot two faculty members. CNN's Whitney Wild is joining us on this. Whitney, this student was being patted down every morning for safety checks, as we understand. That's your reporting here. What happened today?